moderation, things like that. So, but overall, machine learning requires a lot of data, and the machines that we have are somewhat brittle, specialized. They don't have human-level intelligence, despite what we may be led to believe. So in short, machine learning sucks.